Mickey Rourke briefly changed his name to Ricky Mork in the late 70s. He made the choice after watching several episodes of the hit TV show Mork and Mindy. A relative unknown actor at the time, he tried to use his new moniker to land an acting gig on the show. Sadly, his repeated auditions for the role of Mork were turned down. Several surviving Ricky Mork headshots have been sold on eBay, each fetching tens of dollars.